honest. I wasn't. I'm gonna do your makeup, don't worry. I got time. Don't worry about it. I'm just gonna do something simple on me so I can get ready and go right after. But since I already have my makeup out, we can go ahead and do yours. Don't worry about it, it's no trouble at all. Yes, of course, I got you. Don't worry. Okay, you're wearing. You are gonna wear what you're wearing, right? I figured that's why you went to school all fancy today. I mean, like, you look pretty every day, but today you got extra fancy. I know. And it's such a hassle coming home and getting redressed and everything. Like, yeah. And, you know, you looked really good today, really pretty. I mean, you look really good every day, but, like, you know, just, I feel like when you have something later on in the day, you get yourself all done up. You feel yourself a little bit more throughout the day. Yeah. Okay, so if you're gonna be wearing that and your hair looks like that, then where are you going? Oh, so he's taking you out. Okay. Oh, that's cute. Okay. So something shimmery eyeshadow, something to make your eyes pop. Okay, so I am going to put some primer on you. This is the L'Oreal Paris Magic Skin Beautifier BB Cream in Medium Beige. It's the one I always use on you when I do your makeup, and I know that you always come to me. But if you want to start getting some makeup of your own, I think that I will have to go with you to find one that's going to be your shade, because this one is running low, and I got it about a year ago, so I don't think they have it in stock anymore. But we're gonna use this, and then we're gonna put some foundation on you. So let's put this on. Give me 1 second. Yeah, and I love how this just, it has a nice tint to it, so it kind of acts like a nice color base for the foundation to go on top of. So I'm gonna just just get Just myself before.